Okay. Of course. Now, why in the hell didn't that work? I have no idea. Well, doesn't really matter. Nothing is strong against those blasted manticores and whatever. Anyway, let's go ahead and have you use that, and we'll defend here. There we go. And we'll use this. Go. Now this will completely finish off, floor one. I forgot about that because if we didn't forgot about this monster over here being the one that would, be able to. The one thing that actually sets us apart by finishing off floor, the first floor that we have to go onto, so. Anyway, I almost lost the train of thought there. For whatever reason, so let's see. Okay, I go over here and take out this person. Of course. Come on! Do it already! Dodging my weapon. Forgot about that as well, so. It's like three places that we actually had to use the mega explosives for. And I forgot all about it, be honest with you. Not that it really matters, but it does. That it's there. So I knew we would come back here. Eventually. I mean, you had to have known I would come back to here because I'm always ain't always wanting to get rid of all the monsters. And that's just here. I mean, unlike in any other game, you don't actually have to defeat all the monsters. I mean, well, you probably do if you want to 100% getting everything you can get out of the game. But you don't have to, like, you know, defeat an entire dungeon worth or anything like that. So, anyway, I'll just go ahead and take you down. Why did it say 1,000 before? Now it's 990. I don't get such things. Anyway, so maybe I need to refresh my abilities. Look at this. One more play. Yeah, okay. There's this. Oh, but she doesn't get him. There we go. Of course, that did not work. Anyway, let's use that. Sixth floor, huh? Yeah. Alright, so I think that's all the time we have for this episode. Or no, we don't. Because, well, we're not done yet. Not by a long shot. No, guess not. I'm gonna end it here with 7 minutes to the deal. Whatever. Really? Really now? Okay, so if I go back this way. Until we get all the floors cleared out, and then we'll flip the switches and try to take on the boss. Ah, here we go. What's ironic is that there's no armor that protects you from lightning and, you know, whatever else. You know, like, especially earth damage, stuff like that, but that I know of anyway. I don't know, maybe there is against wind, but I don't know if I know. Anyway. Yeah, I'm not even gonna use that. Yeah. Boy. 6-4, make sure all the enemies are gone. Where am I going? I'm trying to make sure all the enemies are gone. Go. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to call it first. I'm tired. Yep. So one more to make up for it by going and doing, I guess, Captain Mac's ship in the next episode. Until then, later.